Wait, if she's tied up here...
Then who's that?
Congratulate you all on your stone cold detective work. You've caught the thief.
Now let's see who this Medusa monster really is.
Technically small items.
I thought for sure the villain was Radley Crown. Wait a minute. If Timothy Smallbottoms is the monster, that means that Radley Crown is really the
Well, Velma, if you don't mind, I'd love to explain how this mystery all came together.
Thanks. You see, I've been tracking Mr. Smallbottoms here for some time. He'd been selling his own priceless vases on the black market to avoid paying taxes. When he ran out of his own antique vases to sell, he created the Medusa monster costume as a way to steal others. Smallbottoms may have gotten the drop on me. You cookie mystery-solving teens got the drop on him. Great work.
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for... Well, I guess if it weren't for Dino-Mutt. Huh. Oh, and, right, you meddling kids.
Cough, cough. And do wonder.
Fine. And do wonder, too. Whatever. Happy now?
Not quite.
Sophie Clown!